Hi guys, here we are playing Spider-Man, or aka Spooderman.
I'm concerned about this project, Dr. Wu. The city doesn't even know that we're working on this here. Any sort of accidental release could lead to terrible casualties.
Listen, Amtower, those are the kinds of thoughts you'd best keep to yourself. There isn't going to be an accidental release. Now do your job.
So, what are you guys cooking up here?
I swear I didn't know Oscorp even had a chemical weapons division. You have to believe me.
Chemical weapons? That's a definite no-no. Especially if this is Goblin's one-stop weapon shop.
There's nothing I can do. The research is too heavily protected.
That's where I come in. I'll take care of those chemicals. Just tell me what to do.
It's fairly complicated, so for now, just find one of the control rooms that oversee chemical injections into the central vat. I'll give you a radio so that we can communicate once you get there. Be careful.
Thanks, Doc.
How did I get out of this room before?
You've got to finish quickly before someone detects what you're doing.
Watch out for patrols in the corridors. You can't let them spot you.
Man, it's dark in here.
Spider-Man, you're getting close to the first control room you need to enter. Keep your eyes open.
Yeah, it's cold in here.
Hey, Doc. There are two control terminals here. Which one do I use?
I'm not sure. Look around. Maybe there's something near the terminal that will help. Oh, no! What have you done? We're doomed!
Wait, we're doomed?
I'm concerned about this project.
Watch out for patrols in the car.
I need to get me new shoes.
Spider-Man, you're getting close to the first control room you need to enter. Keep your eyes open.
Hey, Doc. There are two control terminals here. Which one do I use?
I'm not sure. Look around. Maybe there's something near the terminal that will help.
My web's topped off already.
I'm concerned about...
Watch out for patrols in the corridors. Spider-Man, you're getting close to the first control room you need to enter. Keep your eyes open.
Spider-Man.
right, listen carefully. There are four control rooms, like the one you're in, that control chemical injections into the central vat. You have to activate them in the correct sequence, or you'll release the chemical.
Definitely something I'll want to avoid.
After you activate the chemical injectors in the first two control rooms, you'll have to go into the central chamber and start the injection process. Then go back and repeat the process for the last two control rooms.
You know, I ought to go to the central room and start that injection process. I can't risk doing things out of sequence.
Oh, God, my back is killing me.
Hey, Doc, there are two control terminals here. Which one do I use?
I'm not sure. Look around. Maybe there's something near the terminal that will help.
What was that? That's it. I'm never saying yes to another 24-hour shift.
It's Spider-Man!
This is really stupid. Really stupid.
I'm concerned about this.
Watch out for patrols in the car.
What's Spider-Man doing here?
Spider-Man, you're getting close to the first control room you need to enter.
Spider-Man!
Keep your eyes open.
Sound the alarm! Go to alert! Listen carefully. There are four...
My back is killing me. What was that?
What's Spider-Man doing here?
Hey, Doc. There are two control...
Go to alert!
Before I... Oh, man!
I'm concerned about the...
Watch out for patrols in the car. Spider-Man, you're getting close to the first control room you need to enter. Keep your eyes open. All right, listen carefully.
Almost double time.
Hey, Doc, there are two control
That's it. I'm never saying yes to another 24-hour shift. Man, my feet are killing me.
Target acquired.
I got out of it.
What was that?
Intruder!
Doc, this door is locked.
Let me look into it. Spider-Man, be careful. Dr. Rue, the head of the project, seems to have figured out that something is wrong. He's headed your way. You'll need to get the key from him. He's the only one who has it. He has some super soldier robots with him. Be very careful.
Contact. There's an intruder here somewhere. Spread out and find him.
What's Spider-Man doing here?
Sorry, no autographs.
I think I have a better idea now. I can web them and or web them and then out. So maybe I can do that with one of the guards.
I'm concerned about.
Watch out for patrols in the car.
This is the last time I'm covering for Jamie.
Spider-Man, you're getting close to the first control room you need to enter. Keep your eyes open.
dark in here.
Sound the alarm!
Oh! Having fun yet?
Shoes.
Yeah, you can knock them down.
All right, listen carefully. They're all...
Hey, Doc, there are two controls. Shall we dance?
You're going down.
Dumb and ugly.
Hey!
See you next time, everybody. Bye.